Toronto, and I'm running into these guys, these really hot guys, and they're all brothers. This is Michael, Patrick,
George,
and George. Hey guys, what's up?
We're loving it, just coming into town. I just moved here from Denver, Colorado. Both my brothers are from Cleveland. Drew Carey doesn't have anything on Cleveland, but I'll tell you what, this Boca Raton Club is pretty happening.
Boca Raton, come down, visit, have a great time.
And what do you think, Roxanne?
If you want to enjoy life, Hush, this is the place to come. People like are friendly, open, you have a good time.
And have you ever seen so many beautiful people in one place?
Awesome, this is the place to come.
With Girls Night Out, and we came out here to O'Hara's for something special. Scott, tell us a little bit about what's going on tonight.
Well, tonight is a little going away party for me. I've been in the Marine Corps for about 7 years. I'm getting ready to be attached to another infantry unit, preparing to go to Afghanistan or wherever anybody might call for us. And what tonight is just a little going away party for me because I've been here on leave for the past 4 weeks with my girlfriend who works here at O'Hara's. It's a little special tonight because I'm having a going away party, but in the process, I'm also going to propose to her before the night's over with. So hopefully she'll say yes, and if she doesn't, well, you won't see me because I'm in camis.
Oh, so sweet. So we're looking forward to that. We're going to see you in a little bit. Hey, I'm here with Heather, Scott's girlfriend. Hi, Heather.
Hi. How you doing?
Good. So Scott's going away, and this is his going away party. Are you nervous about him going?
Absolutely. I'm very nervous. I try not to think about it, but the same sense, you know, I'm really proud of him, and I know he's going to do good over there, and he's helping us out. So,
how long have you two been together?
Since December.
December?
Yeah, since December, but we're pretty tight. So he's a really good guy.
Oh, well, good luck to Scott, and good luck to you. I hope you hold it down while he's gone.
Yeah, he'll be all right. A lot of letters. He'll be writing a lot of letters.
Okay, well, let me let you get back to him, because I know you're going to spend every last minute with him. So.
Yes, definitely.
All right.
Scott, come on up here, partner. Drink them if you got it, folks. Let's hear it for Scott. I know we show a lot of appreciation to police officers and firemen. We don't have the opportunity to show our appreciation to any of our armed forces. Well, tonight we have that time to do that. So Scott is here, and his girlfriend Heather is here. She works for us here at O'Hare's, and I met Scott through Heather, which I have to thank her. He's done a lot of work with me, especially on the front patio. Thank you, Scott. You're a great carpenter.
No problem.
Appreciate it. He also bartended and waited tables, and he was also on counterfeit bills last week, checking counterfeit bills. There's a few running around, so be careful with those hundreds, folks. But he's done a fine job the month he's been here. I even gave him my manager's card and left early on Saturday. Am I fired, boss?
Not yet.
I mean, it's, you know, the honor of a Marine, if you can't trust them, who can you trust? So I'm sure Scott wants to say a few words, and if you'd like, here you are.
Thank you. I'd like to welcome everybody to O'Hare's. I'm not really good on the microphone. And also, I'm not really good at what I'm about to do because, well, I'm really a shy person inside. If you ever see me, I probably don't think I'm that shy, but I really am. What I'd like to do is call up my girlfriend Heather real quick.
I'll have to carry her.
That's all right. After that shot, I'm sure she'll be up here pretty soon. My lovely girlfriend Heather. The funny thing about us is our families have lived next door to each other for about, I don't know, 7.5 years, 8 years. And we were lucky enough to meet each other a couple years ago, and from there we've just blossomed into a great relationship. But what I'd like to do right now happens to do with Heather, and I'm not real good at this, so if someone can hold this by any chance, so I can do something real quick.
Can I do some down here, boss? Don't worry, I'll watch you for you.
That's all right.
So sweet.
Oh. What I'd like to do now, I said I'm 26 years old, and I've actually never done this before in my life. Nor have I ever had a girlfriend as well as this. And as y'all can see, this is she's a beautiful thing. What I'd like to do right now is just ask Heather. Heather, I love you. And I know that times will be rough. And I know that times haven't been a bowl of cherries since we've been together. But what I'd like to offer you is this. Heather, will you marry me?
Go, girl!
A yes would be nice.
Yes.
Let's hear it for the new couple. Yay! Yay!
Thank you. I found this lamp. Maybe we can wish ourselves off this island. Oh, Genie! I'm no Genie, I'm Jeff Cohen from the Pizza Loft. I've got the world's best pizza and Italian food. You can eat it and take out, and we deliver.
You can't get us off this island?
Sorry, guys, I only do Italian.
That's cool. Don't you get stranded. Call the Pizza Loft.
Making love is one of life's greatest pleasures. But let's face it, men are satisfied far more quickly than we women. So if you want your lover to become a sexual dynamo, have him call the British Diagnostic Institute. They have a new pharmaceutical discovery that will enable your partner to make love for hours at a time. Forget Viagra, that's for wimps. So call 954-786-5259 for a love life beyond your wildest dreams. Days go by and still I'm